You know, this is the first time I've opened for myself. Let's do a song now. It came out about 10 years ago, and it was a country hit by about that much. But it's a lovely song, and I'm not going to play on this one. I'm going to let Mark do the work.
Woo!
And we haven't done it for a long time, so I'm using this cheat sheet, so pretend you don't see it. Thanks for calling. It's so good to hear your voice. You keep breaking up in all the static and the noise, but I'll keep listening, 'cause I've never had a choice when it came to you. I'd love to see you if you're ever out this way. You sound happy. Guess things are working out okay. And I'm getting better. I'm putting one foot in front of the other. And I know that California's not to blame. And I know there's millions of people in LA. But if you ever get lonely and you miss me, if you need someone to listen, even if it's only the sound of someone's voice who loves you, that you need to hear. You know where to find me, baby, if you ever get lonely. Sounds like a good time going down at the other end. You've got a new life and a new love and a whole new set of friends. And are you listening? Do you expect me to pretend that I don't love you? I don't love you. But if you ever you know where to find me, baby, if you ever get lonely. Were you ever really listening? Were you ever really there? So if you ever get lonely and you miss me, that you need to hear. You know where to find me, baby, if you ever.